this video is probably going to be a little bit of a vlog because it's kind of going to be informative. Okay, so this video is going to be about Chennai Metro's inauguration, as you can see in the title. Chennai Metro is coming to Chennai Central. So Chennai Central and Chennai Egmore are the main railway stations of the city, as you know. And the metro having already connected Koyambedu, the main bus stand of the city, and the Chennai International Airport, is now getting extended beyond Nehru Park, connecting Egmore and Central being the next two stations. So now you can go from Chennai Central all the way till the airport in a single metro, which would also include Egmore station and Koyambedu bus stand in the route. So that basically connects all the intercity terminals of the city. So here we are. That, as you can see, is Chennai Central, and this is the Chennai Central suburban terminal. So these are being the main identities of this place. Now coming to this side, here is where it changes. The greenish building that you see is the Park railway station, while the red building that you see is the new entrance for Chennai Metro railway station of Chennai Central.
There you go, people. This is the entrance to the Central Metro station, which is going to be for Chennai Central. So Chennai Central is right opposite, right there. So this is going to be the entrance. If you can see closely, behind it is going to be the Park station. So essentially the metro station is adjacent to the Park station, except that it's going to be underground. Let's go in and have a look.
So there is Chennai Central, and let's go in. The escalators are apparently not completely built yet, but then the CM had to inaugurate it, political reasons I suppose. The Central Metro, and that is going to be the exit from the metro into the Park railway station. Like, in that is the Park railway station. This is going to connect to the Indian Railways network, so let's go in and see how the station is. The lift isn't apparently working yet, so we have to take the stairs. There is going to be an escalator for going up, which we shall definitely take on our way back. So yeah, that is going to be the ticket vending counter, but since it's the first day, there are not going to be any tickets sold. It's a free ride for everyone here, and yeah, we can see that people are having a gala time. So images have been painted here. These are pretty temporary. If you notice carefully, you can see that the building isn't completely done yet. So they are just making these stuff up to show the people about the amount of effort. Yeah, the effort is really high. That should be given due credit. So as we walk along, we realize that a train is probably just entering. A horn can be heard. This looks like the entry to the metro station. To be frank, this looks amazing. Like, it has been a dream come true for all the people in Chennai to have an exquisite railway structure like this.
that would help them connect with the city. Looks like a train is arriving. Yep, and there it is. So that looks, so that's the decorated one. It is the metro that was inaugurated by the Chief Minister, Mr. Edappadi K. Palanichamy. So let's check this metro now to, so this is going to St. Thomas Mount, which means it won't be going to the airport, so I guess the next train will be bound for the airport. But since we are not going all the way till there, let's just board this train. And there you go, the train has departed from Chennai Central Metro Station. So as you can see, there is an interview going on right here by the Sun Network. I guess we're gonna miss that train. Let's see how it goes. So the doors are open now.
Next train to St. Thomas Mount Metro will be leaving from platform 1.
That is Chennai Egmore Metro. Let's go up and see how it's going. Yeah, so the doors are now closing, and this train going for St. Thomas Mount will be off in a jiffy. Let's now move out of the station to see how it is and how it connects to Chennai Egmore as a railway station. Mm-hmm. That looks more gorgeous, right? So that is how we're exiting from Egmore Metro. Okay, so here we are at Chennai Egmore. So that is basically it. So we are going to go back to Chennai Central right now, and that would be the end of this video. I'm not really covering all the other stations because the link to that can be given in the description, where you can see the rest of the Chennai Metro. And you can see the Chennai local train arriving at Chennai Egmore.
Central Metro.
Escalator back downstairs. And well, goodbye to Egmore and off to Central again.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Okay, so here we are back at Chennai Central. End of video, folks, I suppose, because this is the exit. You've seen the entry already here, haven't you? So yeah, I would have to show you that again. If you do want to see though, most welcome. I'll take you around here.
Reached the end of this video. This is my first attempt like this, so I hope you enjoyed it. Chennai Central Metro Station, thrown open to public. If you like this video, please hit the like button and do give your valuable feedback as to whether I can continue something like this, though I don't know anything I'm going to. And subscribe for more such train videos, more updates. Hit the bell icon for staying tuned to the updates. And yeah, this is SK Railworld signing off. Thank you.